throwing. I put my clay on the ground so it's covered in like these, not leaves, but like the pine that's falling from the trees. Right, that's good. Want to get it into kind of a ball, and I'm gonna go for a bowl like P6. I guess this is P7. Let's go. Oh, that was a bad throw. Relatively clean. Okay. Alright, so now let's go in. Yeah, I definitely prefer this thumb method. Gotta be careful when you use the thumb that like mountains don't, like a peak doesn't form like in the middle, like a almost like if there was a mountain in a volcano, that's kind of what happens, and you don't really want that because it's hard to remedy that, and when you push it down it becomes uneven centered very quickly. I can't show you because I don't have another camera angle. Thank you. sometimes instead of using like an outside finger to pull the wall, you can use the sponge on the outside. It just sometimes gives even more surface area, so like, I don't know, like more surface area for the, like your inner finger has more leeway almost to like mess up, I guess. There's another air bubble. I think I'm gonna try and make it a little wider. Shouldn't do what I just did. You're not supposed to stop the wheel mid pull. But I did. That's I'm definitely excited to be done with this batch of clay. Except I have another dry bone batch that I have to rehydrate, and then I'll buy a new fresh clay. I'm excited for because there's just too many impurities. Okay, now I'm just putting my thumbs together in hopes that my fingers will stay on equal sides of the wall. who's this? Maybe I'll make, like, for the other one I did kind of a double edge, and I actually really like that, but I'm gonna try and do, oh no, I did the single edge for the other piece, so maybe I'll try and do the double edge, but I'm not really sure what I'm gonna look like. Base is so thick, if I wanted to, I could do the single edge now. That I might just do because I had a really easy time getting the piece off the bat. So, let me do that. Right. I need to put a little more water on the bat here. You don't have to have the wheel going slowly while you're trying to cut off your things, but sometimes it makes a cool design on the bottom. But I guess if you're trimming, it really doesn't matter. My professor tries not to trim. He said that his people he works with and his friends think that trimming is a waste of time, which I guess they could argue. So, really, yeah, that's it. All right, thanks.